So mom has like the heaviest one on her back right now. How you doing, mom?
I would have preferred a lighter one.
I feel like when he wants to get down, he's gonna kill me. You know what I mean?
I've never had a chimpanzee pick through my hair before.
It's the best hairdresser, a natural, all natural.
Hi. Hi. What's up? Oh. Come here often? What's up?
Getting awfully close to your face. This is so cute.
Just
probably
remember the
shoes
where you put your
Yeah, let me see this.
There he goes. Lesson number 47.
Yes.
If you walk under a low-hanging branch with the chimpanzee on your shoulders, it'll grab hold and jump off.
No way. What are the other 47 lessons?
Well, they have to do with having your shirt bitten and your bun pulled out, rubbing papaya all over your shirt.
Basically taken advantage of
and also peeing on you if they're overhead. Watch out for that one.
He's my favorite. This is why it doesn't hurt me.
Oh, he's not trying to bite anybody.
He's just a good guy, man. He's a good guy.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, because you've had a hard workout
today. You've had a hard day, buddy.
Hard day.
Yeah. Oh, he's stretching.
It doesn't want to stop.
Oh.
Time to go. The Benjamin? Yeah, what's going on?
I think you're just having a normal day wearing your shirt. Oh, a monkey comes out.
Pour maintenant. Pour maintenant, non, 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 non,